There are hundreds and hundreds of presents around this Christmas tree, and Delwin himself bought gifts for 30 foster children this year. He had to work hours and hours of overtime to be able to afford it, but he said today is the payoff.